This bait is designed to every detail I look for in a jerkbait.
Hi, I'm FLW Touring Pro Mike Sermon, and I am really excited about the new Yozuri 3DB jerkbaits. We've got two versions. We've got a shallow version and a deep version. You know, our whole pro staff has been working for 2 years trying to get this bait exactly the way we liked it, and I'm really excited to say we have it now.
It's got two features that really stand out to me. One is the magnetic weight transfer system. That when you cast this bait, the weight will actually slide to the tail and allow this bait to fly tail first, which increases your casting distance tremendously, which is great when you're trying to cover water or you're in a situation, a clear water situation, where you need to stay back off of your fish a little bit to keep from spooking them. You can make that extra long cast and get that bait out there. Another great feature about this bait that I really, really like is the way it sits in the water. This bait sits slightly head down, which does a great job of imitating natural bait fish. Whether it's a wounded bait fish or the water temperature is cool and the bait fish are a little sluggish, they naturally want to sit slightly head down, so that makes this bait ultra realistic to them.
Yozuri, it's the 3DB 110 jerkbait. Awesome fish catching colors. We all went back and forth on what we wanted, and I think we've got every possible color a person would need across the United States to catch bass on it. Brandon Cobb, he's one of the best jerkbait fishermen I know, has put a lot of time into this thing, and I think we've got one of the best jerkbaits coming out on the market this fall.
Jerkbait prices have got out of hand these days. What we did with the 3DB jerkbait is we designed a bait that has every detail you need, but is cost effective. This bait retails at less than $10. This bait was designed to be the perfect bait and not break the bank to do it.
Bass eat shad, they eat bluegill. This thing, you know, it resembles a bait fish, and it'll literally catch them 365 days a year.
For me, it's gonna be a year-round jerkbait. I can throw this jerkbait in cold water. I can also throw it in warm water. So literally you can use it 12 months out of the year.
So you really gotta try this, the 3DB jerkbait, both in the shallow and in the deep. You're gonna catch a ton of fish with it, and I promise you, you're gonna love it. Give it a try.